Colbert challenges Selena Gomez. Where is this relationship with Benny Blanco going? During a recent appearance on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, Selena Gomez faced a playful yet pointed question from the host. Where is this relationship with Benny Blanco going? This inquiry into her connection with the renowned music producer carried a sense of intrigue and challenge, prompting her to reflect on the deeper aspects of their bond, one that has captivated fans and media alike. Gomez and Blanco have collaborated for years, producing numerous hit songs. Their musical chemistry is evident, but their friendship often sparks speculation about the nature of their relationship. Is it purely professional, or is there something more? Colbert, known for his ability to draw out candid moments from guests, was determined to explore this further. With grace, Gomez responded with a smile, balancing humor and sincerity. She joked about their relationship being solely about music, but soon highlighted their deep mutual respect and trust. "Benny's one of the most talented people I know, and he's been a huge part of my journey," she stated. While her words were diplomatic, they left open the possibility of a closer connection. Her tone was light, yet her eyes suggested a deeper understanding between them that transcends typical industry friendships. The dynamic between Gomez and Blanco has long fascinated fans, particularly given their history of working together on chart-topping hits like Bad Liar and Wolves. While their professional collaboration has been notably successful, there's curiosity about how their personal relationship influences their creative output. Colbert's challenge aimed to peel back the layers and uncover the heart of this enigmatic connection, teasing out something just beneath the surface. Colbert's inquiry also touched on a broader theme, how the entertainment industry blurs the lines between friendship and professional collaboration. In a world where public figures often keep their personal lives private, Gomez's openness provided a glimpse into the complexities of maintaining meaningful relationships in a high-profile career. It reflected how the dynamics of creative partnerships can evolve, sometimes taking on unexpected forms. While Gomez was careful not to reveal too much, she acknowledged the special bond she shares with Blanco. "We've been through a lot together, both in our careers and our personal lives," she said. This statement hinted at a level of emotional connection and trust that extends far beyond mere musical collaboration. It's clear that their relationship, whatever it may be, holds significance for both of them. As the interview concluded, the audience was left to wonder, where's this relationship going? Is it evolving into something deeper, or will it remain rooted in music and professional respect? The true nature of Gomez and Blanco's bond remains a mystery, one that has captivated fans and piqued the curiosity of those fortunate enough to witness their public exchanges.